from last evening, the wrap-up to the artistic gymnastics competition here at Gwangju. Now the women's beam, there's Yu Minobe of Japan. She won a silver in the team competition earlier here at Universiad. Polina Fedorova of Russia also in this competition. She won a gold in the team competition earlier on. And also Felipa Martins, who was fourth in the all-around, competing for Portugal. And there's the dismount for Minobe, a slight step, but a really solid performance for her. She'll score 14.0 as you get a replay of it here. And that score of 14, enough to give her a gold medal. Fedorova of Russia wins silver, and Martins of Portugal, the bronze. Now the women's floor exercise. Here you see Polina Fedorova, who, as mentioned, just won that silver medal in the beam. Daria Elizarova of Russia, also competing here. She has a gold in the team competition as well as a bronze in the vault. Kelly Sim of Great Britain, the all-around champion, also won a silver in the vault competition, is in the floor exercise as well. Good performance for Fedorova. You get a look at one of her tumbling passes there. A score of 14.200. And a gold medal, her second of the games. Elizarova will win silver, while Kelly Sim will take her...